Chicken kosha or Bengali style chicken curry with potatoes. Hey guys, I am Shomita Patro, your host, and welcome to my channel. For making chicken kosha, we'll need thinly sliced onion, ginger garlic paste or grated ginger garlic, yogurt, tomato paste or you can use thinly sliced tomato, turmeric powder, red chili powder, roasted coriander powder, roasted cumin powder, garam masala powder. For tempering, we'll need cumin seed and fenugreek seed, or you can use whole garam masala to it, bay leaves and dry red chilies, half of lime or lemon, potato pieces, coriander leaves, ghee or clarified butter, mustard oil or regular white oil, and chicken with bones. I have already washed the chicken thoroughly. Now marinate the chicken with salt, sugar, turmeric powder, red chili powder, yogurt, half of ginger garlic paste. Mix it thoroughly. Cover it and marinate it for 30 minutes. Take a pan and heat some mustard oil. When mustard oil is nicely hot and smoky, add the tempering, dry red chilies, bay leaves, cumin seed, fenugreek seeds, saute it for few seconds. Now add onion slices to it. Fry the onion very well at medium flame until it caramelized. It will take 4 to 5 minutes or so. Now I am adding chopped ginger and garlic. If you want to add ginger garlic paste, then add it later. In the meantime, let's microwave those potato pieces. So our onion is nicely caramelized now. Now add all of the masalas, remaining turmeric powder, remaining red chili powder, roasted coriander powder, roasted cumin seed powder, now mix it. Now fry it all together for 1 minute or so at medium flame. You can sprinkle some water to it, otherwise the masalas or spices can be burned. Now add the tomato paste to it and braise the masala well. In Bengali we call it koshano. That means braising it all together. It will take another 3 minutes. Cook the tomato paste until the oil leaves the side. So now our masala is ready. The chicken. Now increase the heat. Saute it for 7 to 8 minutes until the masala coats the chicken. The key of making chicken kosha is braising the masala very well. And braise the chicken with this masala very well. For written recipe, you can follow my blog. I have put the link in the description box. Now add those microwave potato pieces. Now mix everything together. Instead of microwave potatoes, you can use lightly fried potato. If you are a Bengali like me, then you know very well that potatoes are life to us. Bengali use potato in most of the curries. Now mix everything together. Add some water. In real chicken kosha, there is less water used. But today I want it to be jhol consistency or curry consistency, so I am adding more water to it. You can adjust the water. If you want semi-dry chicken kosha, then use less water or half cup of water to it. Mix everything and cover and cook for 20 minutes or so until the chicken is absolutely cooked. So our chicken kosha or chicken curry is ready now. some chopped coriander leaves. Turn off the stove and add some garam masala to it. Finish up with some ghee or clarified butter. So here is our chicken kosha or chicken curry in Bengali style, ready to serve now. Do try it at your home and let me know in the comment section below. Serve it with some roti or rice.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more recipes. Till then, bye bye.
Thank you for watching.